I have read the entire COVID-19 community guidelines policy, and here's what it was like.